Hi there and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for the 30th of January 2019. Well, we'll get started early this week. We've got some beautiful freestanding ovens come back in. These have been a little bit light on lately and they've been selling out. So we've got another range in again. These are the Euro, around that sort of $1,000 and $1,100. So they're brand new. Gas top, electric ovens, 900 freestanders, so they're a real bargain. On the sides, there are a little bit of this hide furniture, some of these reclining chairs back, the goat hide, they've been going out for a steal too, so just we're dwindling down on those now. So while we're up this way, I'll just give a look at this lovely Euro dishwasher here. I have to lean over, we're still moving some stock around. These dishwashers are in around that 380 mark, so really good, brand new Euro dishwasher, 14 play setting. Absolute bargains on those, so they're flying out. They're all brand new in boxes, so with manufacturer's warranty. I've got some more appliances on this side. These are the cooking packages. These are a clean-made package. These we do sell these individually, but the real saving is in a package. So you get the oven, the range hood, and a cooktop for $8.99. That they're still in the stores about $1,500. Is the cheapest we could find it anywhere. So in the bigger stores. But you can buy it individually, we can do one-offs, and or we can do the package where the savings are. We come back this side, we've got these are all those Euro dishwashers I was telling you about. So we've got tons and tons of those, all in boxes. We've got some Euro microwave ovens there, the built-in microwave. So appliances everywhere this week, so it's absolutely fantastic. Kitchens over the back here. We've got a few kitchens left at the moment. Got the L-shape, we've got some L-shape with islands. This one's yet to have its bench top go on, but there's a beautiful finger pull profile on these. So soft closed drawers. These kitchens in an L-shape with a stone top are getting away around that 3,200 mark. So they are really good buying for a two-pack kitchen, fully assembled and with stone bench tops. So bargains there. We've got a little bit of clearance this week. Actually, before I show you the clearance, I'll show you the last of these the Levante portable air conditioners. These have been flying out the door. As you can imagine, we've got plenty of heat to come. So these start at $200. So absolute bargains. I think some of the retail prices on these are up to $1,000, even $1,200. So the smallest ones are around the $200 mark. Then we go to a $300 model and a $400 model. So for portable air conditioners, 4.7 kilowatt, I think it's the largest one. I think that's probably the cheapest you'll find them around. There's only a few of those left, so get in on those ones and come in a bit on them. So absolute bargains there. As I was going to say, we've got a lot of the clearance furniture here. We've got some tables. This is all unreserved stock, some more office-style bordering tables. Got some lovely furniture on this side. A lot of ex-hire coming out of warehouses. So, filing cabinets. We've got these beautiful lamps. We've got some dining chairs in all sorts of gear here. I've got some of these tub chairs. These were through a lot of the gaming venues and all that sort of stuff there. Great for the man cave. Unreserved, so we'll get them going at a dollar, all that furniture. As I said, we've still got some of these goatskin stools, and we've got the three-legged stools, we've got the four legs, so we've got a few in the range of that as well. Moving on down here, so we've still got some outdoor furniture. I'll show you a little bit more of that later on. We've got these beautiful lounges with the coffee tables for outdoors. Some more bargain stock here. We've got some of the unreserved stock. We've got tower rails, tower rings, so all your bathroom fittings, lovely in there. Mattresses, we're getting through the mattresses. We've still got plenty to go around. We've got some doubles, queens and kings. These get starting around that $400 up to $500 mark, depending on the size. They're a double pillow top, latex, memory foam, pocket spring. So real bargains on those. These things would be a couple of grand in the shop. So less than $500, you've got a queen size mattress. They're absolutely brilliant, selling lots of them. Tapware has been a big feature over the last couple of weeks, and we do have even more in this week. We've got white, chrome, black, some with the coloured hoses on them. So again, these are going out for probably less than a quarter of their retail price. These taps are starting around that $110, $120 mark, and to that $250 mark, but they are retailing up towards $1,000. So really good buying on the taps. And they're also complementing on the hundreds of Frankie sinks we've got at the moment. We've got the black carbon, we've got white, but stainless, so a full range of Frankie sinks. I did mention the taps. A lot of those are Frankie and the Euro Milan brand, so really good Italian tapware as well. So going together at the moment with a full range. Plenty more taps down this way. We've got the shelves of chock-a-block full of odds and ends. We've got a lot of the unreserved stock. We've got a bit of electronics goods as well, bits and pieces everywhere. So over this side again, we've got, as you can see, as I said, there's plenty more taps. We've got a heap of white goods in this week. We've got a whole range over the back there. You can see all the fridges, We've got upright cookers, the electric, the landlord specials, we've got the white enamel, and we've also got some black ones there that are really nice. They're in their $500 mark, so again, you'd be paying $700-$800 in the shops for those, so with their warranties. A full range of white and stainless dishwashers in the Stirling. We've got some Hoovers. We've got Electrolux dryers and washing machines. So over the back, tons and tons of appliances. So all these appliances, warranty, going out for around that third of what you'd find them online. So over the back, we've got plenty of wine fridges, shower screens, cooktops. So everything to complete the kitchen, laundry and bathroom. Okay, up this way we've got a few miscellaneous items. Again, a lot more lighting. Plenty of this unreserved, some of this unreserved stock. You know, we've got singles, doubles, triple light sets. As I said, heaps of fridges. What else are we going to show you up there? Oh, we've got these basins through here. The stone basins, vanity tops. If you have a look at these ones, we've got these the white terrazzo, we've got the grey, we've got some black. These black ones are lovely. Look at these. These are around that $150 to $170 mark. So again, going for a steal, much less than what you pay for in the stores. Vanity units, we've got a whole stack in this week again. We had a stack last week and nearly sold out, so we've got a whole new range in again. Now, probably the biggest delivery we've had this week are the mirrors. We've got tons and tons of these designer and these ornate framed mirrors. Got gold frame, black, we've got the silver. So these are well over $1,000 in the shops. You know, these are going around, like the really big ones, around that 240, 250 mark. So absolute magnificent buying on those. We have got some smaller ones if you can't fit the bigger ones in, and they'll be priced accordingly down through the range. We've got a few of the stone bars left, not much. Some of these stone bars to go lovely with those vanities I just showed you. The vanity tops around that sort of 1,000 to 1,100 mark. So they're really good buying as well. As I said, we've got tons more of the smaller mirrors here. You know, these are, you know, $750, $700 in the shops. These would be around that sort of 170 mark, I'm guessing, 200 maybe. But they're much cheaper than what you'd find them online. So it's a really good auction tomorrow. We are just setting up out the front. We've still got stock coming in. We've got a couple of semi-trailer loads full of new range of tiles this week that we're unloading as we speak. So get in and have a look at those. Got the carpet auctions, biggest timber auction for a long time this week. We've got a huge amount of timber come in. So all in all, we've got three great auctions. We look forward to seeing you here, and thanks for watching.